is the fabric defect source board. I collect it from Coast to Coast group. They are the biggest outerwear factory. And their inspection unit is very good and is strong enough to find out the fault and solve the issue immediately. Various number of fault and their example is available. I think it will be helpful for anyone to watch the video and find out the faulty fabric's name and their appearance. If that video help you in any extent, then I will be very pleased. Fold mark. It is folding mark on the bulb fabric. Line mark is there. Yes, that's the line mark. Dying spot. The fabric is black, so it is very hard to find out the faulty portion. Now it is the faulty portion. It's called slab. Let us check the inspection procedure by following which Coast to Coast group are conducting their qualities. Previous one was written in Bengali, now it is in English. So both chart will helpful for Bengali and English people and other people. The matter is that when you are watching the documentation, then you will not get the proper answer for every point. But when you visualize this with your appearance or physically, then the matter will be clear to you very much. So I would like to request you not only watch the video but also have the practical experience if you have any. Thank you.